so far.
Hi guys, this is Coldplay KB, and another quick lesson. I don't know if you noticed, but I've done glass of water ending this video, the strawberry swing, and gravity all the same in the same day. It's pretty much 5 o'clock. It's getting, well, it's 5:30 now. Time flies by. It's getting dark out, so I'm gonna hurry up and do this lesson real quick. It's strawberry swing, the main guitar riff. Alright, just that. Maybe a little confusing, but not much. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna turn the light on. There we go. That's much better. Alright, now, you're gonna have middle C. You're gonna move all the way up to this C. Then you're gonna go to E flat. And you're gonna go to F. And then A flat. So. Now, if you wanna play it like the version in the album, it just goes. You know, I like the live version. The live version goes. It's kind of like a slide thing. Hard to do that on piano, but that's how I play it. So you go. That's three times, so. Then F, C sharp, E flat. Then B flat. That's how it goes. Alright. Then you hit it again, and you go. So. That's the B flat, A flat, and F. Alright, so you just did. Alright, sorry. Here, B flat, C, E flat, E flat. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3. You're gonna go 1. Hit this key once, then 3 times. Then you go over to B flat, A flat, and F. That's. Wait. You just play that twice. So you're gonna go. One more time, it's. So this key you're gonna hit 3 times. And then you're gonna go F, E flat, B flat. Then you're gonna B flat, C, E flat, E flat, E flat, B flat, A flat, F. Then do it again. Then go back to this. Mess with it however you want. Just go to the notes one more time quickly. Back up to this again. Just keep repeating. I'm gonna show you how I play it. I play it kind of like the song. You just start off with this. I can't even play it. Alright. You can play that however you want. Live at the concerts, they end on this. Like that, so I do this. I go. Yeah, just do that. So that's pretty much it. Just keep doing it. Do it however you want. Some people, it takes two hands to do. No, whatever. Whatever is good for you. That's why I have 5 minutes left, so I'm going to... I don't know. Maybe, go over. I'm going to show you also. I'm going to show you yes. Thank you.